สุดใดโอนโอนจิตใจสลายชนะสับสางต่างหลายอันพิฆาตเปล่าประ frequency of error ช่างไงนี้ขย่มเชิงวิดีโอมุกบังหันโอนโอนอันพิฆาตเปล่าประ frequency of errors ช่างเปียดลำบงด้วยตาขย่มจังบังหันเพียวไว้คือขย่มจังบังหันโอนโอนอันพิฆาตเปล่าประ sometimesตาเก็บปลาสันธานนั่งเปล่านะหายเก็บปลาสันธานนั่งเปล่าขณะประโยชน์จำยังมือในจุดไหนบอกเองสันธาน can go at the beginning or the end ฉันสันธานนั่งเก็บไอ้เปล่าปลาเนื้อเปล่าขังดามประโยชน์หรือก่อนนึกขังจังประโยชน์อุทิหอ example sometimes I go shopping with my friends จำยังมือสันธานเนื้อเปล่าขังดามประโยชน์สันธานนี้เนื้อเปล่าขังดามประโยชน์ឧទាហរណ៍ទី2 I am sometimes hopeless ខ្ញុំពេលខ្លះខ្ញុំមានការអស់សង្ឃឹមអញ្ចឹងទាំងមើលការប្រើប្រាស់ sometimes ទាំងពីរប្រយោគនេះតើខុសគ្នាយ៉ាងម៉េច sometimes នៅពេលនេះអូនក្រឡេកមើលនៅក្នុងប្រយោគមួយហ្នឹង sometimes I go shopping with my friend អញ្ចឹង sometimes កាលណាគ្មាន verb to beគ្មាន verb to be អញ្ចឹង verb to be មាន am is និង are អញ្ចឹងក្នុងប្រយោគនេះគ្មាន verb to be នោះទេអញ្ចឹងបងត្រូវដាក់សំខាន់នៅពីខាងមុខប្រយោគឬក៏បងដាក់សំខាន់នៅខាងក្រោយប្រយោគឧទាហរណ៍ sometimes I go shopping with my friends ឬក៏បងអាចដាក់ថា I go shopping with my friends sometimes ក្នុងប្រយោគនឹងគ្មាន to be បងអាចដាក់នៅខាងមុខគេបងអស់ហើយនឹងដាក់នៅខាងក្រោយគេបងអស់មើលប្រយោគទី2 I am sometimes hopeless អញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងនេះអូនឃើញមានកិរិយាសព្ទ to be ក្នុងនឹងមួយអញ្ចឹង sometimes នេះមិនអាចដាក់នៅខាងដើមប្រយោគឬខាងចុងប្រយោគទេអូនត្រូវដាក់នៅបន្ទាប់ពីកិរិយាសព្ទ to be តែម្ដងអូខេអញ្ចឹងវីដេអូយើងមានតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងសូមអរគុណបាទសូមជួយចុច like និងជួយចុច share ដើម្បីទទួលបានវីដេអូថ្មីៗបាទសូមអរគុណ